spirit need to be revitalized. In the past, leaders were arrested or brought to jail. Others are on the run. We will not forget them. Much more of us were arrested and treated worldwide. It must be understood that we will not excuse this for every sister or brother who was arrested, treated, accused and defamed. One thousands and one thousands of other sisters, brothers and leaders are taking part, taking up the swords and shields which are falling down, because our name is Legion. And more stopped searching a teacher, but became a teacher, and stopped searching a leader, but became a leader. Therefore we are now under attack. They are trying to divide us, because this is their last opinion. But our lines will stand strong, and we have expected these kinds of attacks. We know the character of our enemy. Infiltration is part of his system. So we will handle what we cannot avoid. We will be the principles on which our rules base. Take care of us. Because we are free. Instead of lying, freedom of speech, but not enunciating, courage, not fearing, unifying, not dividing. We respect members of religion, but religious leaders, take care of us. We're respecting Christians, but racists and illuminating. Care of us. We're respecting Jews, but Zionists, take care of us. We're respecting Muslims, but fundamentalists, take care of us. We're respecting believers and non-believers, but occultists and Freemasons, take care of us. November, and the words we told you, who we are your brothers and sisters, your daughters and sons. We bring you the mail, we drive your bus, we are teaching your children, and we are serving in your army. Don't forget Bradley Mannings. And even if you are a federal agent, join us, and you will able to say this. They may lie about us, they may hunt us, they may arrest us, they may torture us, they may infiltrate us, and even if they kill us, it doesn't matter. Because we have been on the mountaintop. Because we are free. Take care of us. Take care of us. Because we are free. Take care of us. Because we are free. Take care of us. we are free. Warning, those among us who are wearing a mask but are not living the idea behind the mask, using it to infiltrate for capturing accounts and groups, who are denunciating and defaming targeted brothers and sisters on a spin, so that it became that brothers and sisters were attacking each other, who are trying to divide us. Handling like kids, based on dumbness or bad character, those are the real rots. We will not pay spin you to beware in our wars. We will expose you on our site. We will show the 99% how cruelty and kindness you are. Don't try to divide us. Because we are legion. Divided by zero. We will not forget. We will not forgive. You should better expect it us. Because we are free.